Our summer research is trapping and laser cooling barium ions for use with quantum information.
Our research this summer is to study high-mass star-forming regions and the chemistry within them.
We are conducting a cognitive psychology experiment. We're interested in how people acquire knowledge.
I'm looking to see whether different economic groups vote differently according to their economic circumstances.
I'm basically looking at a bacteria that causes issues with cystic fibrosis, known as Burkholderia.
My summer research is about the transitioning labor relations in China.
Whether or not different varieties of capitalism have significant effects on a country's competitiveness in the international market.
A comparison of different forms of dictatorship literature written from women writers in Chile and the Dominican Republic.
I'm looking at the effects of sunfish on a mosquito fish population here in the bioreserve in Old Minnow Pond.
A long-term study on natural selection and fitness in spice bush.
Replacing the components in solar cells to make them more energy efficient.
I'm composing music for two shows. The first, Children Women, I'm writing music. And the second, Tribes, I'm creating sound design.
It is a creative project about memory, childhood, and the idea of home.
I took a 3-week trip to Nepal to discover the social determinants of healthcare disparities.
We are researching an amoeba called Dictyostelium discoideum.
The work of Slovenian philosopher Slavoj Žižek.
The H3 histone protein.
The creation narrative of Genesis 1.
Naphthalene diamides.
Black liberation theology and womanist theology.
It's actually like being in graduate school because you're so involved.
We're sitting down and we're developing ideas together.
I have a close relationship with someone who knows so much about the field that I'm studying.
The fact that we have the opportunity to do this level of research at an undergraduate level, it just blows my mind. Every day I come here, I just can't believe it.